friends, I am not an educated person like all who sat here, you know. I am a school dropout. I come from a poor family. My village is just 55 kilometers away from here, a place called Kodi Kundapur. Okay, but I have, alhamdulillah, a great deal of experience. You know, almost 50 years of experience in 62 years of age. You'll be wondering, what is this, 62 years and 50 years of experience? Because, encoded, you know, we started like that. The life has taught us a great deal of understanding. To start with, the problems and challenges of Muslim minority institution started here. Rahman Sahab, Gustakhi Maaf, when we came here, there were only 7 people. When we came here at 10:35 or 10:40, there are only 7 people were here. Then I told my friend principal that boss, get all the final year students and usko bharti karo, khali mat rakhe. See, the problem is with us. Aap ye dekhe, naam, ya naam nahi hai. It is a generic. That means we are not focused.
Encoded by Sahih.
When we are not focused, we cannot achieve great things. We can achieve only the nominal things. If you want to achieve great things, we should be focused. Har ek ka naam chahiye. नाम लिखना चाहिए, क्योंकि आपको खुद मालूम नहीं है कौन आने वाला है, यू नो, कौन जाने वाला है, किसको कहाँ रखना है. यू नो, वी आर वेरी, यू नो, हमारा वो स्टेटस के चक्कर में है ना, कम्युनिटी, यू नो, पीछे चले गए. वन मोर एस्पेक्ट सर, आई मस्ट टेल यू, बिकॉज इट इज बटकल इन दैट कॉन्टेस्ट ऑफ दैट आई एम टेलिंग यू. आप जब तक हम असली तालीम और दीनियाती तालीम को हम अलग रखेंगे, वल्लाही हमारा कम्युनिटी इम्प्रूव कभी नहीं हो सकता है. हमें यह मानना पड़ेगा कि जितना हमें, मेरे लिए मेरा नमाज फर्ज है, मेरे लिए मेरा सीखना भी फर्ज है, मेरे लिए जैसे मेरा, यू नो, सदका और ज़कात देना फर्ज है, मेरे लिए हम, यू नो, भाईचारे की भी फर्ज है. वो चीज़ नहीं है हमारे पास. वी ऑलवेज से, यू नो, वी ऑलवेज से दैट नो, असली तालीम वो सेकेंड ग्रेड, इम्पॉसिबल फॉर मी. माई ईमान इज गिवन मी फॉर माई सोल. And my, so the secular talim is for my well-being, for my livelihood.
Hill online.
You know, haram or halal ka tamiz jo hai, wahan se milta hai. Hum log kya karte hain ki, you know, hamara, kyunki we are given too much of focus on the surat. Abhi zara surat ke upar focus kam karna hai, sirat ke upar zara jyada zor dena hai. Agar kisi ke paas sirat aur surat bhi ho, then, you know, what is that called? There is a word, Nurul ala Nur, light upon light. If that happens, but what are, oh, nahi ho raha hai. You imagine, post independence, hum gin sakte hain kitne leaders aaye, religious leader ho, ya political leaders ho, ya social leaders ho. You know, I mean, hardly, it never crossed more than 10. That is our status. Because, see, we have a two set of mind. Mera apne ke liye marble hona, mera apne ke liye bilkul imported tap ka hona. Jab institution aa jaye, kaise bhi chal jayega. Second hand bhi chal jayega. No, that is not the way at all. You know, we should be the we should be the torch bearer. We should give that beacon of light. Hum log wo kar rahe hai kya? You know, and then you see, the institution doesn't work with the building, my friend. The building is a part of that institution, but institution works with the teachers, with the faculty, with the students. Hame faculty ko banana hai. स्टूडेंट्स क्या होते हैं हमारा मुसलमान, ये कोई भी क्लास में जाइए, आई विल गिव इन राइटिंग 80% यू विल फाइंड मुस्लिम, बट यू गो टू द स्टाफ यू विल फाइंड 80% नॉन मुस्लिम. वी नीड टीचर्स, यू नो, उसके ऊपर हमें फोकस करना चाहिए. एंड देन यू सी दैट मुस्लिम, वी आर मुस्लिम स्कूल, इस्लाम स्कूल, आई हेट इट. वी डोंट वॉन्ट दैट वे. वी आर ऑल, यू नो, हमें पहले इंसान बनना है. You know, ना हिंदू बनेगा ना मुसलमान बनेगा, इंसान की औलाद है, इंसान बनेगा. हमें इंसान बनना है पहले. और हमें बोलते हैं, और बोल के जब भी हम वो पिसल जाते हैं तो इंशाल्लाह माशाल्लाह को लेके आ जाते हैं बीच में. इंशाल्लाह माशाल्लाह बोलने की हद तक नहीं है. आपको मालूम है कितना दर्द होता है. एक साहब मुझे मिले, उसका कॉन्ट्रैक्टर के साथ, मुसलमान कॉन्ट्रैक्टर था, वो बोला पूरे बातों में इंशाल्लाह बोल दिया, तो मेरा हाथ पकड़ के बता रहे, भैरी साहब वो इंशाल्लाह बोला है, वो शायद अभी काम नहीं करेगा. सर, हंसने की बात नहीं है. डोंट
लाफ.
ये हंसने की बात नहीं है. दैट इज अ बेसिक चेंज. दैट चेंज यू मस्ट ब्रिंग इन. And that has to happen in the institution. That change you must bring in. It is not that how many institutions we have, what university we have. Don't, you know, God doesn't care for the number. He sees the quality. When quality comes, everything takes a back seat. Classic example, you know, our Abul Kalam, the president, because he had a quality. Even BJP ko majboor hona pada, unko, you know, wo president bana diye. So we need to bring the quality. Quality kaise aayega? 10 baje ke program mein 11 baje tak bhi abhi log aa rahe hain, 11:30 baje tak bhi aa rahe hain. Nahi, usme quality nahi jayega sir. Quality aana hai, uske liye mehnat karna hai, mehnat se zyada usme wo balidan bolte hain, yani uska qurbani. That is important. Are we ready to give that qurbani? You know, 100 years is a long tenure. 100 years. And in the 100 years, you know, we should have been at a different level.
Encoded by Sahil Online.
And if he said that, no, whatever you achieved is fine, and hum aapas mein yaar bahut acha hai, mashallah, inshallah, bolne se kaam nahi chalega. We must, you know, we must introspect every one of us and see that where we erred, where we have gone wrong, how can't we be focused, why we are not be focused. And then, whatever we do, we should not be for a Muslim. It should for everybody. Sabko leke chalna hai. With all the problem, my friend, Hindustan jaisa, you know, sarzameen dunia mein kahin nahi hai. Hum bol sakte hain aaj bhi. Hindustan mein rehke hum bol sakte hain. Aapko Saudi mein nahi bol sakte hain. Aapko malum hona chahiye. Sare jahan se acha, Hindustan, Sindhu Sita hamara. So this is what the change we need to bring. And that change will not come from the chairman or from the secretary or from the leaders. It has to come from us. Each one of us should contribute to that greater cause. Sorry, I spoke in a, I'm an emotional person, I'm a sentimental person, and my, you know, dil se bolta hun. Wo tol mol ke bolna nahi jante hain, mujhe, main nahi janta hun. You know, main dil khol ke bolne wala hun. So, meri, you know, baaton mein kuch agar kisi ko, you know, taste pahunchao to maafi chahte hue, main Urdu to nahi bol sakta hun, hamare Tariq Jameel sahab jaise, main Hindi ka ek kavita bol ke meri baat ko khatam karta hun. Uske pehle, you know, the success comes with the three aspects. Success comes with the three aspects. That is, individual commitment. Every one of us should commit. It doesn't mean that everyone has to commit, everyone has to be a doctor. No. But whatever we are, wherever we are, we should have a commitment. You know, if it, for this I will tell you, see the corporate, a social corporate structure mein, un log bolte hain CSR, corporate social responsibility. मैं बोलता हूं कि हमें ISR बनना है, इंडिविजुअल सोशल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. दैट इज इस्लाम टीचर्स. सो जिसके पास 100 है वो 1 दे, जिसके पास 1000 है वो 10 दे. यानी देने की जज्बा हमारे बच्चों में आना चाहिए. और बच्चों को आप, यू नो, बिकमिंग अ डॉक्टर, इंजीनियर, वंस दे कम टू द इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज, ही विल डेफिनेटली बाय डिफॉल्ट विल बिकम ए इंजीनियर. इफ ही जॉइन अ डॉक्टर मेडिकल कॉलेज, ही विल बिकम अ डॉक्टर. But what we need to emphasize now, character building. Wo sach bole, wo imandari se rahe, you know, wo gairon ke saath pyar mohabbat se rahe, wo amanatdar bane. You know, these are the character we need to emphasize. So I told you, individual commitment, collaborative effort, and collective leadership. That is the sure shot for success. So now I will conclude my talk with that Hindi kavita, Jab Aaya Tha Tu. रोता था तू इस दुनिया में जब आया था तू रोता था तू हंसते थे जग सारा काम जगत में ऐसे कर जाए
Encoded by Sahil Online.
हंसते हुए तू जाए तुझे रोए सारा संसार वो आखिरी दावाना अलहम्दुलिल्लाह रब्बिल आलमीन.